Namaste guys. Hi, how are you doing? It is such a beautiful day. There is a deep significance and there is a deep reason behind namaste, like joining the hand in front of someone or in front of anything as a sign of appreciation. It is not just a posture or an action you take or a gesture you show by joining a hand. It has a deep meaning. A deep meaning wired through our deeper knowing, our energy flow, and you can also say it has a scientific reason behind it. The right side of our body is a masculine side and the left side of our body is feminine side, not really feminine and masculine. It's the energy, the flow of energy. If you try to label them in conventional terms, it's masculine and it's feminine. The ability of the inner strength, the courage, all of these, they stem from our masculine side of our body, the energy flow, the masculine energy flow, and the power of intuition that flows through the feminine side of our bodies. So when we join our hands, it's actually a ceremony where masculine energy meets the feminine energy, a union, the unity within. This is the sign and this is the ceremony which signifies that our both energies are in perfect balance. There are so many people who are more of masculine, they have courage and strength, you can say, but they lack intuition because they actually repel that idea of feminine energy. They automatically, psychologically, spiritually, in every possible way, they repel the idea of that feminine energy. That's why they lack in intuition. So any courageous action or an action of strength without intuition is just pointless. It's almost like running into the wall and you only end up hurting yourself. So that's why the perfect balance is really very important. The yin and yang also means the same. So life is all about finding a perfect balance, you know. It's not about, for example, if someone who's more inclined towards their feminine side, they might have power of their intuition, but without courage and strength, they won't be able to take any action. They'll be scared, whatever, XYZ. So the perfect balance has to be there. So yeah, I'm just starting my yoga and this thing just hit me. And like always, I defeated the devil, which is I immediately went inside, picked up my tripod, attached the camera to it, rolled the camera, and I'm talking to the camera right now, which means this video has to happen. This video will be made and you guys will watch it. Today I'm going to do something which I haven't really done, but I have promised so many times and I've broken those promises again and again. That's only and only my shortcoming. So yeah, so responsibility is on me. So today again I'm saying I'll be recording my entire day. So yeah, my legs are pretty sore because I had done this intense leg training, conventional lifting, and as you all know that due to an injury I wasn't able to train before, but I'm really very happy and grateful that I can train now. Thank you. So yeah, with my sore legs I'm going to do yoga now, and I'm 2 meals down right now, and that's it. Thank you, love you. White rice with chicken and vegetables. The biggest sign from life, when life tells you that you are in sync with life, you are aligned with life, you feel deep joy in everything, you realize the blessings of life, you have gratitude and appreciation for a zillion uncountable things which you see every day and which generally the ignorant mind ignores. This beautiful tree right outside my bedroom, and I have deep appreciation towards it because it gives me such beautiful vibes, such incredible energy. There have been days when I have been physically low energy wise, I have been sick, and due to that spiritually low, this tree has kept me going. It's so vibrant and beautiful. So yeah, one of like in a similar way, you just realize that how deluded the whole world is. It's like every breath is a gift. You find this deep gratitude towards each breath and each movement and movement. You can walk on your feet, you're healthy enough, you can cook a meal, you can enjoy a meal, you can go and train, you can go for a run, there's no injury in your body, you're in great health, your parents are alive, your family is with you, there are people to cherish and appreciate. Sorry, I got a call. So I'm back. When you are in sync, life tells you. It tells you through a deep sense of harmony. It tells you through deep joy just in living. You don't need any external factor to lift your spirit up. You just feel deep joy within with each breath. That's how life is telling you, like the life within you has found its alignment with everything around. That's where you find this incredible, unfathomable courage where fear does not exist at all, because you are everything, man. And then you move with everything, and whatever you touch, the power of your compassion, love, appreciation and selfless intention, pure intention, you just transform everything, man. Yeah, that's how life tells you. Also, you stop looking for validation from anyone or anything externally, because you find that you are content within. You don't really need anyone to please you or to make you whole or to make you feel better about anything. You just are full and you're just overflowing with love. So you meet people and you share that love and you uplift society. So there is no sacrifice in life when you do things for the world. It is just you're sharing what you already have. That's why they say your love, that's what the world needs. Okay, I think you eat my meal now. Thank you. I'll see you.
Get it? Text and message, I don't know the number. Flexing on these niggas, every bone and muscle. Steady taking shots, never hurting them. Even then, y'all don't worry nothing. And I like to give a shout out to my niggas with the game plan. And shout outs on my niggas with escape plans. 20 bands, rain dance. We can either rain check or we can make plans. Pockets loaded, rocket loaded, can't let's rock and roll this. Time to go, lock, stock, and two smoking barrels locked and loaded. Diamonds glowing, chop, climbing on them. We think I'm jumping out the window, how I got them open. Line around the corner, line them up the block and over. Sometimes I even stop the smoking when it's time to focus. My shade, Dior, my pants, velour. Create, explore, expand, concord. I came, I saw, I came, I saw, I praise.